Before you do, sir, you might regret.
Afternoon, good evening, depending where you guys are at. I'm just going to share my screen as well. Okay, so you guys can see me, you can hear me. Just type it on the chat, guys. They can see and hear me loud and clear, just so we can rock and roll. Let me know that you guys can hear me loud and clear. Perfect. Okay. So, kalimera, kiora. Should I say g'day as well? Let's see. Labas ritas. And I don't know any more languages. Oh, buonasera. I think that's good evening. I see we got people, guys, from literally all around the different countries, probably watching this webinar either live right now. There's translation going on at the same time. And it is also being recorded. So you can share this with a lot of your teams, because I know there's a lot of people blitzing like crazy right now. If we haven't met yet, my name is Efrosini Adamides. I'm gonna be your host. I get the pleasure and the privilege in order to bring up a very special guest today. And just before I do that, guys, a couple of housekeeping rules. This is a distraction, it's also a tool. So you've got a couple of choices. Either put it on silent and airplane mode, or turn it off, or if you're using it to take notes, put it on airplane mode and just use it to take notes, because I'm telling you, this particular individual, I have a lot of respect for this individual and his wife, because I remember when I first met them, I think they were just a senior rep, very close to director, and their upline at the time introduced me to them and said, look, and I've got a really good feeling about this couple. I have a feeling they're going to go very, very far. And I remember when I met them, I could see the fire in his eyes. Like, he just had this amazing focus and amazing energy. He knew exactly what he wanted. And over the last few years, him and his wife have been working around the clock. They made huge sacrifices. They got out of the comfort zone. at times when most people would say, oh, it's difficult, you know, let me do X, Y, Z, let me slow down, let me do this, they would always speed up. When most people were going this way, they went against what the average people are doing. Why? Because they wanted above average lifestyle. And in order to have above average lifestyle, you got to go over and beyond what the average people are doing. If the average people are going this way, go the opposite direction. Look at the direction that your mentors are going, the ones that have the results that you want. Now, him and his beautiful wife, Stefania, over the last few years, literally built such a strong team, such an amazing culture. Their team is like, it's more like a family rather than a team. And that's very rare in any business, but they've done it successfully. And literally a few weeks ago, we got to celebrate them. And I look forward to seeing them on stage at Momentum in Barcelona as the new IMDs of Romania. Guys, help me welcome Marius Fulgu. Marius, over to you, champion.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Let me know if you can hear me. Let me know if you can also see me at this point.
Yeah, yes, we can see you and hear you perfectly.
That's awesome. So I still see your screen, Afrosini. And thank you so much. The help and the vision that you gave us for so many months and years, I can say, it's one of the biggest factors that we do have this achievement. So it's not only a person's work, it's more than that, a teamwork. So I'm so grateful and honored to be able to work with you. I'm so grateful and honored to be able to share with you some from our experiences. And right now I'm actually in a McDonald's, and I chose specifically to be in a McDonald's because I have an example to give to you. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Marius Fulgu. I'm 34 years old. I'm an engineer as profession. I'm from a small village in Romania. I went to high school in one of the, let's say, first 10 cities in Romania. It was an information high school. And after that, I went to the Polytechnics University of Bucharest, which is the capital of Romania. And man, it's been a journey. I've been working since the third year of university in a call center support. So imagine a company like Vodafone. There is a company called RDS in Romania, a company like Vodafone or Orange or T-Mobile. My first, let's say, big job was in the support, client support of that company. So I was doing more or less exactly what I'm doing right now. I had headphones and there were like 60, 70 people that were calling every day. And they were complaining that the internet is not working, that the data is not working, that the voice calling is not working, that the TV is not working. So that was not a very good energy, right? And I realized at that point that I don't like to stay around people that are complaining all the time. Although they were right, they didn't manage to send the message like, hey, I have this issue, can you please help me? Right, they were like, ah, you guys suck and this company is so bad. So they were not seeing behind, right, of what's really happening. So Efrosina, if I can get the camera from you instead of seeing the logo here, what do you think? Can we do that to get the camera, my camera on the full screen? Okay, now I see you on the full screen.
The camera is on the full screen, champion.
So you see me on the full screen because I don't see myself on the full screen.
Yeah, no, we see you on the full screen. I just want to make sure everybody can as well. Yeah, everybody can see you on the full
screen. Okay, that's awesome. So that was my first work experience. Now, that was a work experience that sent me a message like, hey, boy, you don't want to be working for someone else for the rest of your life. Right, I don't know if you feel the same. I'm not saying it's bad to have a job. For me, it was bad to see myself working for 40 years for someone else without my work being respectful, without having the financial freedom that I wanted, without having many things. So that was the start. Now, since then, I realized that I would love to have my own company. So at some point, I finished the college. I got as a job as a project manager, first as a network administrator in IT, then project manager. We are having projects for companies even outside Romania, which was great. And then at some point, I made my own company, which it was an, let's say, online agency. I had the luck to have a very good client, and we hired people and we got an office. And then when we finished that work, and you have to start paying attention from now, when we finished that work, I couldn't bring more clients into the company. And when you have your own company, your own business, you have clients, you have contracts, you make money. You don't have clients, you don't have contracts, you wish you make money. So I wish I would have made more money, but I couldn't bring more clients. So I had to, let's say, go bankrupt with that company because I was coming with money from my pocket to pay the employees. And I got a job again. I'm not against jobs, but I'm not looking to have, and for people to have a job for the rest of their life without knowing what really life can bring to them. And just a small experience before that, one of my friends, it was actually a better friend with my wife, Stefania, he called us and he said, hey man, let me show you something. So I went there, I saw a networking company, and my reaction was like, brother, is really nice, call me tomorrow. And I did not answer his phone for 6 months. So that was my opinion regarding networking companies, right? So at the job that I was having at that point, working 9 hours per day, 3 hours, going to the office, coming back. So that was 12 hours a day, to have a salary of 2,000 euros per month, plus a commission for projects of, let's say, around 500 more euros per month. So it was not a bad salary for Romania. It was quite, let's say, good for Romania. But I don't know what happened and how it happened that we are getting a salary here, a salary here, and between them, let's say around 1 week before the next salary, I was out of money, but I was having remaining days. And I know that is not just me. Many people experience the same thing. So our daughter was close to 2 years old. And at some point, my wife was at the office. She called me and she said like, hey, babe, look, Irina called me because Elena called her, another friend, to go see something, and Irina called me to go with her. And I'm like, okay, what you gonna see? And she said, I don't know. And I'm like, ask Irina. And she said, I already did. She doesn't know either. So I was not invited to see World Ventures. My wife was not invited to see World Ventures. My wife was invited by one of our friends because another friend invited her. And she said, let me bring a friend because she didn't knew what she's going to see. So my wife, Stefania, went to that presentation. She saw the presentation, a video in English. There was nothing in Romanian language. It was a video in English. I believe the one that is from vacation sooner at that point. And she got excited. She came home around 9:30 p.m. I was already home from 7:30 p.m. And she entered the door. We have a big hallway, like 7 meters long. She entered the hallway and she was like, hey, babe, I found out about this great idea. In 2 years, we're going to become millionaires and we're going to travel all around the world. Now, I was an engineer, an analytical engineer, frustrated that I already didn't have time and that my money were going out before the next salary. I was also a little bit frustrated that my wife was coming home 2 hours later than usual, and our daughter was asking, where is mommy, where is mommy, where is mommy? So my normal reaction was like, I don't want to hear about this bullshit. I don't care, we don't have time, right? And the reaction of my wife was like, I didn't came to ask you if we're going to do it. I came to tell you that I'm going to do it. So I have a very powerful wife. And it's a chain of things that happened. And if there was a missing point in this chain, I wouldn't have had this life. Right? So I want you to think about it. If Irina, our friend, wouldn't have called us, the chain would have interrupted there. If my wife would have listened to me, the chain would have interrupted there, right? So She signed up, and for 1 week she was like, come on, you have to come see a presentation. You have to come see and understand the concept. And I'm like, I don't care. Don't you understand? And she was like, come on, you have to see it. You have to see it. You have to see it. Because I didn't saw a presentation. I didn't want to see a video, right? So I'm like, okay, when is the next presentation? It's at that point. So I'm like, okay, let me go. So we went together. I was sitting on the last chair. It was like a travel party with 20, 30 people. I was so arrogant with a small bank account. But in the end, it's like, okay, if I'm here, let me understand it, right? So I saw vacation. I saw dream trip that made sense for me. It was in Cancun in Mexico, taking in consideration that our vacations at that point were only one per year in Turkey, Greece, or Bulgaria. So I was not very excited about the holidays. But I realized, okay, with the same money that we are going in Turkey, usually, right, we can go in Cancun, Mexico. And it was a dream trip at Hard Rock. And I'm like, man, this is really awesome on the travel part. Now, what got me on the business part? In 2008, we bought together with my wife two apartments in a residential complex. One of them to live in, the other one to put it to rent. And we paid 90,000 euros for it, which is like $100,000, to get 450 euros rent every month, which is like $500. So that was a huge amount. I knew what the passive income means, right? In 2010, actually, I made a small board game on financial education and passive income from real estate, business, and stuff like that. But I had no idea, and I was totally against network marketing or direct sales. So that was the journey. Now, when I saw that senior representative, and if you remember, senior representative around $600 a month, and you need a team of 60 gold members, now 30 platinum members, which is way easier and way better, my reaction was like, man, do I still want passive income? Yes, first question. Second question was, what is easier, to buy another apartment or to drink some coffee, someone else do the presentation and get the same amount of money? And I'm like, yeah, it's better this one, drink a coffee with my friend. And the third one, and that was, again, a decisive moment that could have interrupted the chain, was, do I have time to do it? Because I was giving 12 hours a day. Our daughter was remaining at home when we were leaving in the morning, sleeping, and many days she was sleeping in the evening when we were coming, because we had to launch some projects for the office, for the job. So the pain, my pain, was not that much the money, was the time that we already didn't have time, right? But at the end of the presentation, the person who was doing the presentation, she was like, if from what you're doing right now, and let's think together, I want you to answer me on the chat. First question, is financial freedom important for you? Come on. Answer on the chat. I can see the chat. Is financial freedom important for you? Would you like to be financially free at some point? Okay. I want you all to answer. Trust me. Now, the second question, so first question is financial freedom important to you? Yes. The second question is, from a scale from 1 to 10, right? How important is for you to become totally financially free? From a scale from 1 to 10, where 1, it means it's not important, 10, it's very important, 11. Okay, so how important is for you to become totally financially free? And the question, the third question, and pay attention, besides World Ventures, so put World Ventures a little bit on the side. From what you're doing right now, beside World Ventures, from your job, from your business, from whatever you do, how or what are the chances that in 1, 2, or 3 years, you are going to become financially free, totally financially free? You don't have to answer this one, right? Answer it to yourself. So that's why when I realized that by working, by doing what I was doing, a job in project management in IT, I had zero chances to become financially free, totally financially free, I realized that it's good to still keep the job, to pay the bills. But in the same time, my focus was like, I have to focus on something that will bring me the financially freedom, the financial freedom. So it is well said that you can be multitasking, but you cannot be multifocused, right? So you can be multitasking, but you cannot be multifocused. So what you focus on. And Mark Asset, our director of training, many times said what you focus on expands. So I want to focus on financial freedom, so I will have the financial freedom. So that's why I focus, my focus switch in one moment in this concept. Now, in the first month, I did, let's say, start to talk with my friends, like we all do. I didn't present them, I was speaking with them. So my presentation was like, hey man, I found out this great club, I signed up, you need to pay $400, but there was no platinum at that point. It came only a few months later, I upgraded immediately. And I was like, is this club, you pay $400, you receive back some points, you're gonna travel, you enroll for, you pay no more, you're gonna become millionaires, you're gonna see the world. And my friends were looking at me like, did you smoke something? Are you crazy? Right, so they didn't get it. And I'm sure many of you did the same mistake. You didn't present them, you spoke to them, you storytell them. So 1 month and 3 days after I joined, I was lucky to go in a training. It was like a super Saturday with Stavros Zinonas in Romania. And at that training, I wrote down 18 pages. There were 6 hours, 3 hours and a half, he was speaking, and I wrote down 18 pages like this. I always have an agenda with me, right? And for me, those 18 pages were more important than 4 years of high school, 5 years of university, 2 years to get the master's degree, and seven certifications in IT, because nobody in high school teach me how to get financial freedom. Nobody in university teach me how to better speak with my children for not programming, negative program her in a bad way so she can achieve more in life. And I got those answers from Stavros, a person that I didn't know, in a team that I was not in. So he didn't have any financial interest in that. And I was so grateful, like my head went, man, this is it. So at that training, Stavros said, look, there are 70 people in the room, and there were 70 people in that room over there. Although I'm going to tell you what to do to get what I've got. He was already an international marketing director. He was already in IMD making $30,000-$40,000 a month. Now he's making well over $1 million per year. He said, most of you will not do. You want financial freedom. I'm going to teach you and tell you exactly what to do. But most of you out of the 70 people in this room, this is how many people were at that Super Saturday, will not do what I'm going to tell you to do. And I'm like, okay, if you are going to tell me, let me know if you can hear me. Only Lima cannot hear me? I need a message that you can hear me. Any message? Yeah, we can. Cool. So Lima, go out and come back again. Okay, maybe you can write to her on the chat so she can see. Now, I was like, come on, tell me what to do and I will do it. Because I knew most of the people will not do what he is going to say. So he said, if you want to become financially free through this concept and to get what I got, you need to connect to the system. System comes from save yourself time, energy, and money. That is the training system. That is the travel party system. That is the community system. That is the team culture system. It's a system in whatever you do. And he said, you need to be present to the next training. At that point, the next training was the boot camp in 2014 in Amsterdam, 1 month later. And he said, only probably 10 of you from here, from 70, will come to that training, although I'm telling you this is the secret. And I'm like, okay, if only 10 are coming, I'm going to be besides those 10 or in that group of 10. And it was me, my wife, and Cosmin, the first person we enrolled in the business. And we went there, we went to the training, and man, that, like, to get the culture, to see people winning. I was seeing young people, 20-something years old, girls and boys, right, that were making more money than I was making in a full-time job as a project manager. And I was like, okay, this is it. This is my chance. So from that point, there was no training that I missed. It doesn't matter if it was a Super Saturday, a regional training event, or an international event. Not only that, but I became the best promoter that someone can see. Why? Because someone pushing me at that training made all the difference for me. So that was the beginning. After those couple of trainings, we enrolled 7 people. Out of the 7, 6 got the business part. And since there, it exploded. Right now, 6,000 members in more than 30 countries. 6,000. I was like, wow. In the last 2 months, more than 4,000 members in those 30 countries. So this is the power of compound, right? Effort, compound effort. And this is crazy for me because when my wife called me, I'm in full action every day, every day. There was one day, there was no day for me without doing anything, even something small for World Ventures. There was no day in the last 4 years and 9 months that my focus, even if the action was not there because I was maybe at a party or doing something else, but my focus was like shifting. What can I do for World Ventures? What can I do for the people in the team? What can I do for the system to improve it? So I was in a travel party in another country. I had the mobile data and the phone closed. And when I got in the country, my wife was trying to call me for like 2 hours. And I finally opened up the phone. She called me and she was like, hey, did you see? Did you check out? And I'm like, what to see? And she said, did you went in the back office? Did you saw it's updated? It's official. We are IMD. And in that moment, the only thing I remember is that I started to shake a little bit and I got still. And the first thing that came into my mind was, okay, is that all? Is that easy? Because to be honest, we've been through many challenges. Okay, there were people that I was inviting that didn't came to the presentation, to the meeting. I had friends, great friends, that I was sure that they're going to join, that they were saying like, man, you're stupid. This will never work. I had people that joined and quit. I had like, there were a lot of struggles. I remember I was going to travel parties and I was leaving Bucharest to go in another city to help them. And I only had gas in the car tank for 100 kilometers. And I didn't knew if I would have some money on the card to put some more gas together. I didn't knew where I would sleep that night or the next 2 nights. But I have faith, man. So there were many struggles. I was driving from city to city like 3 or 4 hours and no one showed up to a presentation, right? There were a lot of things that could break that chain that I mentioned you. But when you have faith, when you have focus, when you believe in yourself, when you believe in the company, when you have people next to you like Efrosini, who always said, you can do it, champion. I believe in you. You are great. And man, it's so important for someone to believe in you. And I believe in you because someone else believed in me when I didn't knew the right direction. I was not used for someone when I was going to do a presentation and people now cheer for me. I have a feeling because for 29 years of my life, nobody cheered for me. Nobody applauded me for anything, right? So getting back to that point, when I hear that we are IMDs, my reaction was like, okay, is that all? Is that easy? And I'm telling you, hearing IMD is the easiest thing you can do if you believe this. Because I was expecting to have more challenges. I was expecting to have like something harder. Like, remember, I was working for 7 years in IT. And after 7 years, 8 hours a day, I was still working, still didn't have time freedom, still didn't have financial freedom. This is easy, man. To do a presentation, like even if you don't use the video and you want to use the slide, it says there, Prague, parking by Redison, $136. So if you know how to read, you know how to do a presentation because the text is on the slides. Like, this is easy, is the easiest thing that I saw. Of course, you're going to have challenges. Of course, there are going to be tests along the way. But there is not a testimonial without a test in your life, right? So guys, we have to stop in the next 2-3 minutes. But I want to leave you with something. Okay, I want, and at this point, if you have a piece of paper and a pen, get them, right? Because it's very important what I'm going to say in the next 2-3 minutes. Cool. It's all about duplication. It's all about connecting to a system, right? So I'm going to tell you a few things, those things that brought us, let's say, this success. And if you have a piece of paper, number one, put it down. Okay, maybe someone can write it here on the chat for everyone else to see it. Number one is a game plan in the first 24 hours with every new member. What do I teach them in that game plan? How to make a list of 10 to 20. You don't have to teach someone to make a list of 300 from the beginning. How to make a list between 10 and 20. Put a star next to 2-3 of them, your best friends. How would you meet and ask them? How would you set an appointment right now with one of your best friends if you are very enthusiastic about something, not all ventures, anything, and you want to meet them right now? It's urgent and important. And they will be like, I'm going to call them. And what do you tell them? To come right now. And are they coming? Yes, they are coming. Why? Because they are my friends. Okay, I want you to call these 2-3 people and tell one of them to come right now, the next one in 1 hour, the next one in 2 hours. So that is the game plan. Who is going to present? You are going to present and close for them. Teach them to edify you, and that's it, right? So that is the first step, game plan with every new member. After, okay, every person asks themselves 3 questions. If it's working, if he can do it, and if he has support. By helping him have one member in the next 24 hours after his registration, or the first 24 hours, that score in 24, they realize that it's working, they have support, and they can do it, right? So that is the first thing. Second thing, 2 exposures a day, minimum 2 exposures a day. You have webinars, you have travel parties. If you do this business part-time, it's 2 exposures a day. It takes you 1 hour to do 2 exposures a day. If any of you will tell me that you don't have 1 hour, then you don't deserve to become IMD, right? And I'm going to tell you why. Maybe one of you is working, and maybe you earn 1,000 euros per month. If your boss will come to you and will say, hey, listen, Efrosini, listen, Marius, listen, Chance, listen, George, instead of working 8 hours for 1,000 euros a month per day, if you work 9 hours, I will give you 3,000 euros a month. So just 1 hour more every day. Would you find that extra hour? Yes or no? Yes, of course you're going to find it, right? Because it's 2,000 more, it's 3 times the salary. So why would you find 1 extra hour for someone else and for 2,000 euros, but will not find 1 hour a day, 1 extra hour a day for you and your financial freedom if it's important for you, right? So 2 exposures a day. Number three. I'm also putting them down on a paper. Number three, it's attend the travel parties in your city, in your area, at least twice per week. If you don't have travel parties in your area twice per week, then you need to help the system and to get to twice per week. If you have no travel parties in your area, then you are the lucky one that is able to implement the travel party system in your area. Number four, attend the Fast Start training every week. Now, if you don't have a Fast Start training in your area, congratulations, you have the ability now to do it. So get some results and teach your people how to get the results. This is how we started, man. This is so simple. Number five, attend every Super Saturday and regional training event, right? Attend every Super Saturday and regional training event, not yourself, with as many people as possible as you can, team members and guests. Number six, attend every international event. Momentum Bootcamp United. I'm going to United. I went to my first United alone because I had the vision. I wanted to see the founders. I wanted to see the crazy people that make things happen. So I went there. So Momentum is sold out. I'm sure if you struggle, you're going to find 1-2 tickets for you and maybe for someone else, because many of the leaders bought 1 or 2 more. But if you want to see the big vision, not only come to Momentum, but also come to United, I'm telling you, right? Bootcamp, View from the Edge, Journey, Be Present, number seven. Personal development every day. Read 10 pages a day. Listen to an audio from Advantage every day. Like, how do you even believe you're going to hit IMD if you don't surround yourself with people that hit IMD? That, like, my car is an academy on wheels. I listen to an Advantage audio every single day, right? And there are recordings from international trainings. Number eight. Find an accountability partner. Find a running partner. It's easier to go in a gym in two than by yourself, because in some days you may be gonna be lazy, maybe you are not in the right mood. But if your friend is going to call you like, hey man, come on, move your ass, come to the gym, then you will go, right? So it's easier. Find an accountability partner and make weekly calls with him and tell your your objective. Let him tell your objectives and encourage yourself. And tell them, come on, let's go to the next training. How many do you got? Two. Okay, I also got two. Let's go. Which one is going to be the best? Number nine, go in a dream trip. If you haven't been in a dream trip, you don't know how crazy this concept is, how beautiful it is to go in a dream trip and to surround yourself with those beautiful people and those crazy experiences. Number 10, be here 1 year from now. And I saw in Romania, at least, people that had more contacts than me, more influence than me, more money than me, had better speaking abilities than me, but they didn't have the the hunger, the burning desire that I had. And maybe they were lying when they said the financial freedom is important for them. So that's why they are still working and they gave up. So be here 1 year from now, not just in the system, doing the 10 things I tell you. So this is all I wanted to share you, Efrotini. Thank you so much. If there is anything more that maybe it's interesting for you to find out, I'm here. But at this point, Efrosini, back to you.
Thank you very much for that, champion. If there's just one more question before you go.
Yeah.
If you go back and do something different, what would be the one thing that you would do differently?
I'm gonna tell you, right? The second account that we have, it's at the rank of director, okay? And we have a Super Saturday in Romania with Oleg Tsugula. He lives in Russia. He's from Moldova, but he lives in Russia. And he did national marketing director in 9 months, okay? It took me four years and 9 months to hit IMD. Make sense? So I'm going to be on the first row, on the chair, listening to him in what he did, what he preached, how he became national marketing director in 9 months, because I don't want to take another 4 years to get the second account to international marketing director. I want to take it in 9 months, and I want to take the third one in 6 months, and the fourth, like, man, if Sashin can do it, why can't I? I have the burning desires. I develop the skills. I have the hunger. I believe in myself. I believe in you, right? So I will not change anything. I will just do it faster, with more intensity, with more purpose, right? With more, I'll be more on the student mode in the beginning, right? So I will just increase the things that I already did.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much, champion. I am so excited to see you guys in Barcelona, and especially walking the stage. This is one of the proudest moments, because I know the sacrifices that you guys have made. So give my love to Stefania.
I will.
Once again, for jumping on this webinar.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate you, Efrosini, and everything you did. And guys, you are so lucky to have someone like Efrosini next to you to guide your steps like she guide ours. Thank you.
Thank you. So guys, just a couple of things before we wrap things up. In case you haven't seen all the announcements, all the promotions from the company right now, in case you haven't seen them, there is a Rising Star promotion right now, a Catch a Rising Star. Now, rising star is anybody that achieves 2 stars, which comes from 6 personal sales. And if you do this in your first 2 months, the company gives you a $200 bonus. So let's say someone comes in right now, next 8 weeks, they get 6 sales. They make $120 US direct commission. Bear in mind the promotion runs out this Friday. The promotion will be $149. We have less than 1 week to go. So let's say they get started, they make 6 sales on $149. They spend $150, they make $320. That means they've doubled their money. Now, if you're not yet at 2-star rank and you've been in for longer than your first 8 weeks and you haven't done this yet, you literally have a few weeks that you can do that and you will still get the $200 bonus. All the information I'm going to share is in your back office under the hot sheet. Very, very important. Also, the Mega Rockstar promotion has launched a few days ago. Again, this is in your back office. It's on the Team Up Facebook group. So what it is, 2 sales, you book any of the dream trips, either Cancun, Bali, Phuket, I believe there's one in South Africa as well. Any of these dream trips, 4 days, 3 nights, all inclusive, most of them, for just $249 per person if you make 2 sales. If you make 4, you pay for the dream trip. And after you come back from the dream trip, you get reimbursed. Now, I believe we have a lot of people that have qualified. I believe Dovile got her email. She's already booked Cancun. I believe there's another 3 or 4 people we're going to be announcing in the next couple of days. There's probably more. But have a look. You'll get the email from the company. So if you believe you have qualified but not yet received the email, wait until this week. And let us know if you haven't received that email, if you qualified. Now, your members need to be active, which means, guys, don't do the minimum. I see so many people that got 2 sales. I can go get 2. And they get 2. Then one of them cancels. And then they miss out on this crazy dream trip because of 1 sale. Do you see what I mean? Don't make the minimum your maximum. Make the minimum your minimum, okay, and aim for a much higher maximum. And last but not least, guys, last week, $149 promotion. As you heard from Marius, as you've heard from all the leaders, including us, our team has grown by 60,000 in the last 6 weeks. 60,000 sales in the last 6, might be 7 weeks. Okay, that is a crazy number. And it's purely because of the promotions that are going on right now. Now, there's 2 ways to build the business. I want to finish off with this one key point. 2 ways to build the business. 1 is chasing the numbers. 2 is build leadership. When you're chasing the numbers, it means you're going through a lot of sales very, very, very quickly. Okay, but essentially you're the one that's chasing the numbers. You're the one doing the presentation. And you might be a phenomenal presenter and really good at putting people in. But what Maria shared with you earlier is the way to develop leadership and create duplication. How do we develop leadership? Tell, show, watch, go. We tell them what to do. We show them what to do by literally doing a 2-on-1, getting them to watch us. And then at some point, you got to pass on the bat to your new rep and get them to do it. Because here's what you want to imagine, right? You want to have freedom. What's better? 10 people, okay? Or let me put it differently. 1 person doing an amazing presentation, okay? 1 person, amazing presentation. To 10 people or 10 people doing okay presentations to at least 2 or 3 people each. The 10 people, don't look for perfection, look to get it done. It's so much better to have 10 people doing okay presentations consistently might be in different cities rather than having one perfect presentation. If you have one perfect presentation, you have created a system that depends on you. If you're developing people to present, okay, now, you know, it needs to be a decent presentation, but it doesn't have to be perfect. That's how you're creating freedom. And the ultimate way to create leaders, like Marty shared, get them to the trainings, get them on a dream trip, get them to experience the product, get them to experience the culture. Momentum, every single momentum apart from Australia, is sold out. Have a chat to your leaders. I know there's a very, 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 very small handful of tickets for Barcelona. So have a chat to your leaders. If you need an extra one or two tickets, this is the time. We've only got 2 weeks left, guys. 1 week left of the promotion, 2 weeks left until Momentum in Barcelona, 6 weeks left until Momentum in Australia. So guys, let's make it happen. Have an amazing week. Looking forward to creating a record-breaking week with you guys and seeing you in Barcelona.
Off level, you do it real big.
Okay.